guys to my channel. Today we're showing you how they plant rice in Uganda, Mbale, the outskirts of Mbale City, so that it's ready to plant rice that we transplanted today. You guys can see how fast this guy is. He's an expert. He has been doing it for years, and he can plant an acre in just minutes. Compared to me, it was my first time actually doing it, and I'm told you have to plant like 3 stems, and you have to make sure that each rice that you have planted is stuck in the mud, because the running water can always go with the rice. So this is super rice, guys, that we are hoping that in a few months time we'll be harvesting. Okay, but it's nice and has a very nice scent. That's it from me, guys. Please comment, share, and subscribe, and see you next time.